If an atomic bomb is destroyed in the air, will a nuclear explosion occur? Stopping nuclear missiles in the air is not very simple, but anti-ballistic missile systems are capable of reaching the nuclear warheads before they reach the target. If an anti-ballistic missile and a nuclear missile meet in the sky, it is actually very unlikely that a nuclear explosion will occur, because for a nuclear bomb to explode, the stages called fusion or fission must occur sequentially and as they should. As we mentioned, when a collision occurs, these processes are interrupted, and the probability of the nuclear bomb exploding decreases considerably. But this does not mean that the danger is over, because plutonium or uranium nuclei can pose a serious radiation hazard when they reach the ground. This causes it to maintain its lethality even though it does not explode. As a result, we can say that destroying a nuclear missile in the sky reduces the probability of a nuclear explosion.